So I was just on YouTube listening to a song by Roxette called Listen to Your Heart. And I see that it's had 357 million views. And I'm trying to understand how Roxette must feel knowing that her song has been listened to 357 million times. I don't know how she must feel. It must be an amazing feeling to know that so many people wanted to hear her music. She must feel fantastic, and the song is really good, and so I understand why it's so popular. But it's still stunning, that number of listens. It's just incredible, and I'm just wondering how she must feel. It must be an awesome feeling to know that many people were interested in your music.